So
how's things? Things are good. Hey, things are good. I've still got like a little bit of a cough hanging around. Everything else seems fine though. And I've got an itch. I've got the Pathfinder itch again. We're gonna have to get back into that. Lot of stuff to have happening though. Right, so we've got Silent Run today. It's a shiny deck where you get one of every red card. No blocks, some attacks, time dilation, and gold, but no smithing. That is really bad. One of the things we need to find is a way to upgrade a card so we can get After Image upgraded. It's really important in this deck to make that happen. Just so you can start generating block when you play cards. We can take rare cards because there's no pauper bonus. I don't know if I want to go for Highlander. Scores are fairly high on the front page. I didn't see Bannerman in there, but I was skipping through fairly quickly. Dr. Drax, my dude, thank you so much for the 5 months of support. Appreciate it. Much love. I think we've got an appropriate hype squad geared up just yet, so have some straight from the Pans himself. Appreciate the support as always, man. All right. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna go for the elites. First ones are in there. Second one, we can go either way. We're going this way. So we can go for either elite. Events are good because we need to get. So we want to try and two shops in a row is pretty bad though. I'm gonna try and get the get the After Image upgraded. Oh, what bad cards to kick off. Thing is though, we need to get cards into the deck, but not like awful, awful cards. Take an all-out attack. What if we bullet time this? Nightmare the Wraith form and just go nuts? Nightmare the bullet time? Laser's gonna do nothing here. I wonder if we can do this instead. Seventeen and 16 is like 33, whereas if I hit him for 16 now and 10 now, it's 26. That's fine. I have been most days lately, Sean. We did yesterday. Well, we tried to yesterday, but it was so bad. I abandoned it. Thank you. Well, Shiny's the first one, so we have one of every rare card instead of a starter deck. And enemies drop 200% more gold, but we can't smith. Which is a bit of a problem, because we like smithing. Does make Fusion Hammer a free pick if it's available. Very much so. But does mean we sort of want to try and hit up some upgrade events. Getting After Image upgraded is really, really good. Doesn't always happen. Yes, the daily run's the same seed for everyone. Adrenaline's super huge, but also is defending, so I think we're going to go with the... depends if I have to make a decision now, or so if I'm going to go for Highlander points. I think I will. I think we can go for Highlander points. And as we know, time dilation doesn't go through those, which is a bit of a problem. Oh, nice work, idiot. It'd be fun to have another leaderboard that doesn't have the same seed, but then it would just be whoever got the luckiest. And have absolutely zero to do with skill or ability. Yeah. I mean, if you can get over the get past the people that cheated, then... But yeah, having different leaderboards or having different seeds make it kind of, like, extremely irrelevant. Take the gold. Probably don't need the gold, but I've already taken enough hit point loss, and we're not healing for two elites, so it's a bit of an issue. Thank you. No, I don't want to die here. I'll die at the next elite, thank you. We don't need that. Alright, so we just need to get the corpse explosion down and we should be fine. We could have taken the random upgrades and smoke bomb these dudes, but these are where the points are, and the random upgrades don't help us. Yeah, it's one of the things that the slow buff, it's kind of unfortunate that the modifier gets taken by artifact, and I really think that it should bypass artifact. Misusing alchemize, that's because it's awful. But thanks for pointing it out. If I get a remove card option, like I probably should have removed the card, but I'd probably remove that. Yeah, it does. Well, it shouldn't apply to summon minions because it's... Well, that's, maybe it should. Maybe it should, yeah. Yeah, it's a very bad card. I mean, fair enough. If I had one energy and I'm going to get lethal on a mob and I've got a spare potion slot, I should probably use it, but I don't care. And I can grand finale next turn. But it doesn't really help me not take damage. Depends if I hit the Wraith form, though. It actually did something. Why am I Gamblesbury? No, no Gamblesbury. Why is your dog getting so many baths, Adam Sims? Yeah, I'm gonna stick it out and go for Highlander so we don't take any rares since we have all of them. Keeps rolling and something fell. Huh. That's almost a kick in the teeth because it's the Midas one, but how much gold do we really need? Whereas energies. Energy is usually important. Yeah, it's a small deck though. The curse score is interesting if you can get it. But where it's tough is that if you get a second curse that's the same, like you need four curses, right? And if you get a second one that's the same, you lose your Highlander score. So now you've got curses in your deck instead of no doubles, which is really worse. Plus, the curses can prevent you from getting other modifiers. You need five, so that's even worse. You know, so you've got to try and not get the same curse twice. It's even worse if it's not silent because of Writhe. Silent can kind of manage with a Writhe, okay, though. Should have done that first. What did it matter? Yeah, you can fix Highlander back up. Just doesn't always work out that way. Thank you. I could have used it again instead of ditching it. I don't care. I'm not gonna. Find hands, not bad. What else is good? Don't hit malaise. Would be nice. Our mode would have put them all on the floor. That's okay. The wraith form situation. Why not remove? I don't know. I don't think it matters, really. I could probably remove an alchemize, I guess. But sometimes it'll get used. Yeah, Phantasmal Kill is pretty trash as well. That could definitely also get removed, maybe. Thank you. Arakatham doesn't play well with After Image. Nope. Not at all. You get a high score daily, don't take damage against elites, and definitely don't take damage against the bosses. I didn't do yesterday's one because it was 5 copies of Alchemize, so I can't talk about that one, but... Also, the one 2 days ago was extremely hard. It was like... only 100 people, like, beat the second boss. So I wouldn't worry about that one. There's been some pretty rough ones this week. I wonder if we can Predator. Need card draw. Thwack. Why am I throwing a smoke bomb? For what purpose is this smoke of throwing bomb happening, Sean? I wouldn't have a smoke bomb if I did that. Okay. If I should just be wraithforming here. No, we need to kill him. We need to kill him. So far. Hmm. Yeah. We should be able to have some good pocket watch turns. Alright, that should solve that issue. Wet cranky dog. Nice. Hey, Sadal. On iOS net? No, it released on Switch 2 weeks ago. I don't know if they'll be able to get it like that, you know. I'd be very surprised if they were able to get it on anything. Apparently if you Steam Link... I don't know, can you Steam Link from an iPad? Does anyone know if you can use Steam Link to an iPad? It's got controller support. I don't know how it translates for touchscreen, like if you control the mouse with the screen with Steam Link. Ninja Scroll is bad. The only downside of back prep. Ninja Scroll is not a good relic though. I wouldn't say that's a downside. And the one card from Snecko at the beginning, I mean, I'm not going to complain about having a 10 card opening hand. That's... be pretty greedy. Yeah, any card game will work, because it's like, it's just drag and drop, right? My hand is full. That's what I could hear. Yeah, Ninja Scroll is half a footwork with a kunai. It's good in turn, like, if you got it from the whale, it'd give you a really good act one. After that, it's kind of useless. No, it's not kind of useless, it's just useless. Gets in the way. I'm gonna switch potion over a smoke bomb. Oh, that's good. Blur is fine. I'm just gonna spend some money, I guess. Take a mango. Grab a Matryoshka for giggles. I think you're right on removing the Phantasmal Killer. No, they don't have the I'm pretty sure they don't have the random range. Excuse me. That is a random question. Hey, Timnos. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's because they couldn't get the seed, the randomization seed, the same. Because of the way, because reasons. Let's go with cause reasons. Wow, we can burst a leg sweep. Or head. Yeah, I think we do that. That's 26 block. We need that. Ooh, 6 damage. If we get a corpse explosion on this little guy, that'd be really good. Probably good now. I think we need Nightmare. Not playing Grand Finale. Well-laid plans. We haven't seen a well-laid plans. Oh. Okay, well that's... seems reasonable. Yeah, that's the main reason to start. Huh? Just take star. We're healing at all the rest sites anyway. I don't think we need feather. We should try and spend a little bit of the gold, maybe. Probably not. I just don't think it's necessary. Who are we up against? Is it Workblurk? Yeah. Grand Finale kills the ads. I think the last time we had Shiny, Grand Finale killed the ads for us. It was pretty pog. Hand is full. What do we need to get to stuffed? So plus 25. What do we need to get exactly? Or is it over 100? Stuffed is... increase your max HP by 30 or more. So do we start with 70 or something like that? So 21. Yeah. So we'd need either another fruit juice or something else. Yeah, I think it's worth it. I'm gonna hold it though. You watch, we'll get the madness event. It's generally how it works, I believe. Oh, pants could have backflipped first. Time though. Maybe I should have just nightmared it. About that right form. Very nice. Discovery is nice. Also, strategy is a big cut. Hey, Timoid. 6 gallons. Biced vanilla blueberry mead. Good upgrades to hit. That sounds like a lot of blueberry meat. Yeah, apotheosis would have been good there. One dagger per summon is fine, thank you very much. Can't alchemize fruit juice, Parkers. Yes, alchemize sucks a lot. It's a well-known thing that alchemize sucks the big ones. Hello, Carino. How you doing? Please don't turn into a big bad. Okay, good. Hey Balthamar. It's going very well, thank you. How about you? Just need to not die to work bloke. Let's go use that. So, yeah. Good fight. All right. I won't get points if I do it in under 2 minutes. All right, Mr. Bloke. I would love to see a corpse explosion. Or we could just go ahead and kill them, I guess. Yeah. Cool. I can't remember, Sean. I think they... I know they did something with that at some stage. I don't know exactly what it was, though. Oh, hey, Mr. Bloke. Ah. I'm just gonna double up on this guy now so I can get the bouncing flask all on work. Good form, right. Enough pays off is what is the word I'm looking for exactly here, but does its job will be appropriate. Would have liked to blur next turn. I probably didn't need to play it this turn. I should have waited till after I did that opening there, but it's okay. Okay, so that's beyond perfect. We did get a couple of champion fights. I think that's 25 relics. 24 relics. Wow. Way to miss out on shiny. Close though. Time's close. 7 minutes. Close enough. I don't know if we hit combo. I could have ditched the void. Yeah, I would have played next to card and killed him with a 1,000 card. That's okay. Even 38's a really bad score. Beyond perfect in 3 champion fights. I got well fed, librarian, and highlander. Huh. I mean, there's a couple other elite fights that I possibly could have got. No, maybe. Well, I mean, I fought most of the elite, so we only missed out on 4, so that's 100 points we missed out on. Some time points, if we race, I mean, you can get 50 if you go fast enough. 150, 12, okay. All right, you can talk off topic if you want, I don't mind. Well, we're just here to hang out, yeah? Just don't expect me to weigh in, you know? Like, I don't know much about fridges, you know? They keep stuff cold. Just don't leave the door open while you're doing stuff, yeah?